Hello everyone, I'm Mayuri Chaudhary. I'm a physiotherapist working at Prayatna Center for Child Development. October 6th is celebrated as Cerebral Palsy Day or CP Day worldwide every year. Let us know what is cerebral palsy first. The term cerebral, it refers to the part of the brain called as cerebrum, which regulates the motor function of the body. And the term palsy means weakness or paralysis of voluntary movements of different parts of body. These kids are also prone to have coexisting conditions such as visual or hearing impairment. The term cerebral palsy together means weakness or paralysis of muscles caused by damage to the brain. While there is no known cure for CP, there are various ways to improve the quality of life for individuals living with CP. We can achieve the desirable function through various therapies. For example, physiotherapy, which helps the child with posture and movement difficulties so that we can achieve certain functions like sitting, walking, running, stair climbing, playing outdoor games, etc. The second is occupational therapy, which mainly deals with fine hand manipulations. So that helps the kid with handwriting and also with the other activities of daily living, such as eating, brushing, dressing, bathing, etc. The third one is a speech therapy, which deals with the speech issues. So they can help them improve the clarity of speech. And if the verbal way of communication is not possible, they can give them alternative ways of communication, such as the non-verbal ways of communication. And the last one is a special education, which deals with academic issues. A lot of us, because of our lack of awareness about cerebral palsy, think about those people as wheelchair bound or bedridden people. But actually, brain damage in cerebral palsy, it ranges from mild to severe affection. Kids with mild to moderate brain damage, if they are given appropriate therapies at very young age, can achieve remarkable success. These kids can walk, they can talk, they can sing, they can run, they can jump. They can do almost everything that a child without brain damage can do. The age at which a child is brought for therapy is extremely important. 80% of the brain development occurs by the age of 3 years and 90% by the age of 5 years. So this window period is very critical. Physiotherapy can be started as early as 6 months of age. The earlier a child is diagnosed with CP and brought for therapy, chances of achieving maximum desired outcomes are maximum. So if a child is showing delay in the development, please take an advice from your pediatrician to not ignore it. Thank you.